Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello Indonesia, I am Sofwa Zahratul Humaira. I am from Elementary School Education Department of STKIP PGRI Pacitan. I would like to present my article about drugs in Indonesia. Responding to the current reality, the increase in drug abuse in Indonesia sought an emergency number. Head of the National Anti-Narcotic Agency or PNA, Abudi Waseso, emphasized the need to February 2015. Drug users in Indonesia reached 4.2 million by the death of about 50 people per day. Based on these existing facts, the Indonesia President Joko Widodo stated the emergency drugs and needed the cooperation of all parties to wipe out them. Step to stop or cut off the circulation of drugs is not enough to rehabilitate, arrest, and punish the traitor, but need a massive effort from the levels of society and government. Recognizing the drug circulation to have already reached remote spot and the whole age stratification, the effort of stopping has to be truly based on geographic region and age. Based on the of reports PNN 2015, the number of suspected drug cases per level of education state 7,058 suspects are students from elementary. The junior high school students are as many as 12,257 and 22,378 are high school students. Based on the record, it appears that drug trafficking begins from elementary school students and peaks to high school students. The early step is needed to prevent drug trafficking. It is OSABA, an organization consisting of students. OSABA stands for Anti-Drug Student Organization. This organization was formed with the aim that the theory of the drugs that have been taught by a teacher in the learning activities can be directly applied by the students. Besides the active student, of course, the involvement of the parents also become important factors. Together with teachers, OSABA involved providing education to parents in this regard. Expected through HO program, parents can minimize the occurrence of drug abuse since early. HO program consists of 1. OTAN, parents as role models. 2. ODIS, parents as discussion partner. 3. ONYA, parents as a place to ask. 4. ONAC, parents as developers' value, religious values. 5. OBIN, parents as mentors. 6. OCON, parents is a control. 7. OGAS, parents must have strict rules for children. And 8. OTA, parents must know their friend's child. Last but not least, that's all my presentation. Thanks for your kind attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.